I'm doing my makeup with my brother and my sister, so let's go.
Mine's that. His name's
Jonathan. You little piece of...
Boo? Jonathan, my dad's gonna have... Daddy's gonna have to reset that. Get your butt here. My brother's going first. He's just unplugged my clock. A little piece of shit. Right, Gunnar, you're going first.
Hannah, oh, it's 0-0.
Exactly. Don't come here.
I don't want that on my face, I don't.
Well, you have to have it.
No!
What? You guys probably can't see that. I'll show you what it is like.
I'm sad. Guys, you need to protect me!
This is what his face looks like. Beanie, no! Get out, you're not first. That's what it looks like, and I'm just gonna stay there.
I'm so upset.
Natalie, seriously. I'm just going to blend that in. He's actually into this. I do it all the time.
Hey, a monster truck just went past. A monster truck went past.
Was it the one that we saw on the way home from school? Actually,
I'm not done yet. No, it was a red one.
It's your sister's colours.
Like, it was red and green.
It's trying to blend in perfectly.
It was red and green. It was stripy. It was red and green stripy.
Moving on to, what's this called?
Mine.
What's this called, guys? Bronzer.
Bronzer.
I need this brush on my bronzer. I need to just keep your fringe up, actually, Jonathan. I'm going to go with this, actually, kind of like brownish colour. Yeah.
Was that going on my eyes?
No, it's called bronzer.
Where is it? All over your face. It doesn't actually go all over her face.
It doesn't. Natalie gives it a shimmer.
You need to put that on my face.
I don't want to be pretty.
Or you're going to have to
be pretty. He needs to be
What about if I'm allergic to it?
I'm going to not because, where has brush gone?
I don't know.
Guys, my brush got lost. Where is it?
Where's my brush?
I don't know. I didn't even touch it.
Here's a brush that I'm going to use. Moving on to eyeshadow. Jonathan James, just sign up with us. Come here.
You need to shut your eyes.
I'm sure I do.
You don't shut them now.
Shut them tightly. Not tightly. Come here. Let me do it softly, Jimmy.
Like this.
Yes, I mean softly.
Is this the eyeshadow?
Yes.
Yes. Right.
I love this eyeshadow. So pretty.
Different.
No, they don't do that because I use a clear one. Now I'm trying to do my little sister. Now Jonathan, get out. What? Get out, you little poop. Not out my room.
Don't you have any lipstick?
No, because I'm the person doing your makeup.
Is that lip balm?
Yeah, it is actually. I'm putting real lipstick on because I don't have any. Right.
Jonathan. No, I missed this top corner.
Now get out of frame.
Just
get out of the frame.
Just get out.
No, you guys can actually see my whole room, so it's not actually gonna get out of frame, but the bigger the better.
Oh no!
She goes all around my face.
Time to be Natalie's. Look at me, Beanie. Come here, look at big girl ready. Plonk. Is that cold?
Plonk. Yes.
It's cold.
Plunk.
And ready, plunk.
Punch him in the face!
That's so funny! Jonathan. Right, Natalie, don't you dare get any of this unless she's looked at me if you do. Bigger is better. Bigger is best.
If you take her advice, you'll learn the rest. Bigger is better.
Beginning is best. If you're another song, guys,
I have to watch it. SpongeBob SquarePants more than anything.
It's really pretty makeup, guys.
I'm going to do the same as Jonathan. I'll just literally throw my brush on all of them.
Ow! So
that's uncomfortable.
This goes all over your face like a pretty girl.
Is it sparkling?
The door is sparkling. It's like a blonde.
It isn't sparkly enough.
Close your eyes. Real eyeshadow brush for now. She's only a little. There we go, prettiness. And thanks for watching. My brother disappeared, but he got
it. Wait, I want lipstick on!
Fine, give me your lipstick.
Mommy, please come on me now.